idiots have taken over, spreading like a social cancer. Is there an answer? Mensa membership conceding. Tell me why and how are all these stupid people breathing? What's in it's really elementary. Industrial revolution has spent a bitch on evolution. The benevolent and wise are being thwarted, ostracized. What a bummer. This world keeps getting dumber. Insensitivity standard and faith is being fancied over reason. Darwin's rolling over in his coffin, and the fittest are surviving much less often. Now everything seems to be reversing, and it's worsening. Someone flopped a steamer in the gene pool. Now angry mob mentality is no longer the exception, it's the rule. And I'm starting to feel a lot like Charred Heston, stranded on a primate planet. Ancient orangutans that ran into the ground, and the generals and the armies that obey them. Followers following weight tables, philosophies that enable them to rule without regard. Democracy when ignorance is celebrated. Political scientists get the same one vote as orchids or inbred. Majority rule don't work in mental institutions. Sometimes the smallest doctor's voice carries the crown. Bigger solutions. What are we left with? A nation of God-fearing pregnant nationalists who feel it's their duty to populate the homeland. Pass on traditions, how to get ahead religion, and prosperity via simples and culture. The idiots are taking over. The idiots are taking over. Taking over. The idiots are taking over.